Okay, these ones are from 1988, so they're 20 years older than the ones I filmed in Poole the other day, or the ones from Seaview. They're built in a traditional style, 3 WCs, urinals and wash basins rather than unisex. So a few little changes. Very grim. Don't know what's behind the wall. There is like a duct which can open, you can look into. I managed to pull it open once, but I can't see anything.